If you have a straight, just plain, you're charged with murder, that technically means that you're the person believed to have actually committed the murder. The other two are charged with complicity, which means they may not have been the ones that actually shot, is what is alleged, shot with a gun in the head. They may not be the ones that did that, but that they had a part, active role in the planning of or carrying out of the murder.